Go to the Windows Start button, go to Settings, go to Devices, go to Mouse, go to Additional Mouse Options, go to Pointer Options. This should be checked for you. Uncheck that, click OK or Apply, and then just exit out. And there you go, you've gotten rid of mouse acceleration on Windows 10. Thank you.